What up? Hey!
What up, y'all? It's the Normies coming at you a little bit of Episode 7. 8.
Yep.
Will you finger the thing so I can see the title?
Hey, you gotta buy me dinner.
Finger
first.
To pulse. Narkina 5.
Sounds like the kind of camera I would spend like $1,000 on. Like, bro, guys, I got this Narkina 5. Only made in fucking Russia during this era period. And like, it's got one of the best lenses on it, but it's a little radioactive.
See, it sounds like Marquetta's evil doppelganger.
I would end up buying the Narkina 4 because I didn't know the Pixel 7 was coming out and I just upgraded to the 6.
I just want to get this out of the way. It's been stinking back here for a lot of time. Like, about a week and a week and a half.
Dead animal.
Just now I'm able to smell it, and I want to describe the smell to you because you can kind of taste it.
I can too.
Well, never mind. Anyway.
No, explain it, but like, I can taste it now that you said it.
It tastes like a roadkill hot dog. Mm. Like if someone went down the highway and picked up every little bit of roadkill they could get in between here and Cincinnati, put it into a meat grinder, turned it into a hot dog, and then cooked it over like low briquette turds. So it's really sticking in the nose.
Yeah.
Anyway, last episode of Andor, he got into the suit with the police.
He's arrested for 6 years, apparently.
Jeez.
Yeah. 6 years for what? Standing around doing nothing?
Why are you looking around?
Loitering.
A typical American arrest.
Loitering.
Yeah, honestly, like I was getting straight up all the way actual anxiety watching that. I was like, I don't like any of this.
Why would I be running? Because you're a part of it.
Part of what?
What?
That's exactly what motherfuckers that were part of it would say. It's like, stop!
Music was on point. Last episode?
Yeah, it was.
Mm-hmm. And Fleek. Everybody was dressed to the nines.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
We actually talked about the costume
Party
design
was
for
cool.
a
while.
Do you guys think that Mon Mothma will get caught up and like get caught? I feel
yes.
like.
Yes.
Maybe if she did get caught, she'd have to do some big fleeing thing. I don't think so. I think maybe eventually she's just like, well, I'm full on rebellion now.
Because like she's really, I feel like she's going to make a mistake because I don't think she was prepared for the violence. She was like, what did you do? And he was like, what'd you think was...
But also when she was having that meeting with old boy and he was like, I find that you might think my political taste a little too extreme for you. And she was like, listen, I'm gonna need $1 billion. Don't ask for why. Shut the fuck up. And I can't tell you because my taste might be a little extreme for you. I think she's already turned that corner. She's like, I knew this was gonna be a part of it. And like, she's just ready.
Yeah, I really like her. And I really like Daedra too, just because of how good she is at her job.
Yeah.
All right.
Daedra?
The blonde imperial lady
with the pants
at the ISP,
yeah.
Trash pants.
At the trash ISP. Pants. I bet Kanye West likes those outfits. I don't like them anymore.
We're gonna get into it, fellas.
Move it.
Space prison.
Fuck you.
Prison break episode.
Bro, we are. Like, what are you?
God, y'all got such tiny dick energy, bro. Get it together. What's wrong with y'all?
What happened to the first four Narkinas?
If you gotta ask, you never know.
It's like he's playing a game.
Should I just keep this next to me?
Doesn't he look like Dameron, though?
No.
A clean-shaven Dameron?
No, he does not.
You're just racist.
He looks a little bit like Dameron.
He's just a straight-laced white dude.
Wow.
Come on, he's even got
he
the part.
He looks like Damo.
He's even got the part.
Get butt naked and spread your fucking cheeks. Cops always be the one to look in your ass.
The cheek test comes from below. Well, I was buying groceries 20 minutes ago.
Man.
Stop with the leg jiggle.
I'm Lieutenant Ted Romero. I'm the ISP supervisor for the Morlana sector.
Mm. How the fuck did he...
I was planning on calling you in to fill some gaps in the report. Now we've both had our mornings interrupted because you keep submitting requests to the Bureau of Standards Data Center looking for Cassian Andor. What are you doing? Mr. Khan.
My job.
I'm just trying to clear my name.
One would think you'd want to leave Ferrix as far behind as possible.
One would be wrong.
Hired.
I have a busy day. What's not in Lieutenant Blevins' report that I need to know?
I have no idea. I wasn't allowed to see the report.
You signed it.
I was given no choice.
Uh-oh. The plot.
Mm-hmm.
She fucking
She's
dick.
Like, I like this guy.
You know what's kind of funny? Is he spending all this time hunting an entire galaxy of billions? If not trillions for one dude, and it wouldn't matter. Narkina 5.
Yeah, that does not look pleasant.
What?
It looks kind of beautiful.
Okay, it looks a little pleasant.
A little chilly.
It looks like
no trees.
Havasu.
It looks like Antarctica.
I'd like to see some green.
You're gonna be working here in the bowl.
What is that?
Water sipping facility.
So that nobody can jump over and swim out, you'll get caught in those things.
Damn, you think?
Andor was in the act of transferring the unit to a person we've named Axis because of his centrality to what we believe to be an organized rebel effort.
Ah, fuck. They're closing in.
Drill down on Ferex, find this thief, and then what?
Identify Axis. Ferex was a mistake. It's the first one he's made. Drill down, find Andor, and get a hunt started.
So, he's in the system, right? Like, how come they don't have,
because
like...
Because they don't have his name, and
Keith,
they can't match
him. He's Keith Gergen right now.
But they don't have any biological...
That's what I'm saying. There's no facial recognition.
So. Code.
I don't think they got facial recognition or any of that shit.
You would think as soon as he hit Imperial Prison, they would be like, bing!
We're still going by the tech they invented in the 70s, you know? Like, this...
His toes are weird.
A lot of toe shots here. Can we do less? Oh, those are kind of dope. Not so much.
Those who've been incarcerated before will be surprised by the calm, sanitary conditions and our minimally invasive enforcement techniques.
Oh my god.
Once you're sound, if not all of you are wondering how we risk standing before you with our weapons, it's a potent question. And hopefully one you won't need to have answered very often, but...
Ah! Oh, the floor's electric. That's trash.
Fuck. What if you stand on 1 foot, does that still...
You may.
Nope.
Do your time productively. Keep chilling, and this needn't be more than a memory. Good luck to you.
All I really need to do to survive this is steal your shoes.
Yep.
And y'all are fucked.
Steal the snowboard boots. That is what they literally are.
Are there no weapons in the whole facility?
There's no escape from that. They're in the middle of the ocean.
And there was that out after.
There were the swirling things. Like, you jump in, you're done. It's the death either way.
I was a good deputy inspector.
I solved a double murder and found the killer in 2 days. It was overly ambitious, yes, but time was slipping away and the opportunity was real. Can one ever be too aggressive in preserving order?
Give me a job.
You didn't deserve what happened. Be a valuable asset going forward.
Raise the alarm one more time, and it won't be me you're speaking to. Forget this happened.
Well, that's not the...
He's about to go back and type
the opposite.
She's going to write Andor. Send. God, this place is so sterile.
Mm-hmm. You're shut!
Zapport, if I have to use it, you remember it. Yes?
Bro,
yes.
I already felt the floor.
What's going on? Where's your partner?
I had a tech problem online.
Delivery takes priority over tech. He's on the schedule. Can't just not turn up.
He'll be here.
Let's just get him out on the ring.
Right, step forward. Let's go. Move.
Bro, stop. You're confusing me.
Yeah, like, step forward. Stop. Stop. Forward. Stop. Simon didn't say.
Step onto the lift. Stop. Move forward.
Very confusing. Move forward. Stop. Stop there. Stop. Move. Don't
step
move.
On there and stop.
Double back. Like, fuck, bro, what do you want me to do?
Also, hit him on his shoulder for no fucking reason.
They're just looking for excuses.
Cha-cha, let's move.
This is unit 5-2-D. Seven levels of factory, seven rooms per level, seven tables per room, seven men each table.
Okay.
My name is...
Hey. Oh, shit! 5-2-D
unit manager. What are you doing here, sir?
About to act his fucking heart out.
Productivity is encouraged. Evaluation is constant. There you go, table 5. See it? Last place, that's you.
Oh my god. Is this Amazon?
Okay, right?
The point of this conversation is that you understand one thing most clearly. I have 249 days left of my sentence.
Oh, shit.
He's dying.
Ever slow up my mind.
Fucking circus down here.
This is Amazon.
Also, yeah, I love that the whole point is like, hey, we're productivity. We need max productivity all the time. Produce, produce, produce. Don't fall behind.
Watch what I do. Exactly what I do. Give me where I am this time
tomorrow. Seven men. Line the swing. I'll be feeding the table. So it might be a little different.
There we go.
This will be a sprint segment.
Oh my god.
This is Amazon.
Hey, straight up though, this does feel like...
Tell me what to do. Tell me what to do. Tell me what to do. Like, I don't know what we're building.
I don't. No one's told me what to do. I had no.
I think
training.
He's getting it though. It looked pretty.
You gotta
pretty
just jump
forward.
In, bro. It's like a pit crew.
I've been asking, like, how does the Empire get all this shit? Like, where do they get all the resources? Here's where they get the labor, even though they.
Oh, okay.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh. I thought that was noodles.
Bet that shit's delicious.
Tay Coleman.
Tay Tay.
Bro's drip is on fleek. Top notch.
Staying in town or commuting?
A bit of both.
Something to drink?
Segrona and a team.
I am curious what that tastes like. It's worm guts.
I was hoping gummy worms. The neon ones?
Those are not gummy worms.
You're drinking squeaks. Oh, I've lost my taste for it. It's disgusting.
Stop noticing things.
Oh, it's like Malort with worms in it.
Why is she always so nervous?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, maybe she'll snitch on her parents.
Teenage hormones and anxiety? Oh, yeah, I could see that.
Literally no one's talking. Like, seriously.
Breathe quieter.
I hate when people like push other people's shoulders for no reason, you know?
Keep it moving.
So we need to learn sign language.
Also, I like that they're like, yeah, we're gonna send you to prison to do work, and they're like, we're gonna get better at being criminals, if anything. Thanks.
It's a lot of fucking people.
Sheesh.
7 levels.
They are already in line.
What do you think the food's gonna be like?
Just goop.
I love that they're talking about him, but we're not gonna see him. You can just imagine what he's like.
Does he mean? What is public order? That's what the PORD legislation will do. How much protection?
Poured.
You know what too little looks like?
Surveillance and prosecution. Without limit. There's nothing wrong. What is there to fear?
Your definition of wrong? Do you feel under threat?
Personally, here. Yes, great risk of ingesting too much of this nourishing champagne
hospitality. Answer the question.
He's like, no, my life is great. I'm a fucking millionaire.
Bro, if you're not doing anything wrong, what do you gotta worry? Like,
this floor feels so cold, and I want socks.
White is cold, ready top. The white lights start flashing, you've got 7 seconds to get to yourself. It's an instant fright.
Oh, shit.
Jeez, what do I go pee at? Also, what's up with this whole 7 motif?
Water. Nightlife, while it flips down, got a plate, spoon, and saber.
And
food?
The
tube. As much as you don't worry, you
learn
to eat it.
It's worse, it's worse than I thought. No, you're
they're gerbils.
They're gerbils. Oh my god.
Now, perhaps in a few shifts.
You can't even eat.
That is your tab.
Tab?
They doubled everyone's number last month. PORD.
What
are
they talking about? They doubled everyone's sentence because of the credit theft?
You've never heard of it. Don't ever look at the number. Double, triple, it doesn't matter. Hey! You're into the don't want you anymore.
Enough!
Get straight with that.
Mouse straight!
Things are getting out now, streaming. Those days are over.
God.
Dude!
Did you just know what he was saying?
Bro, he said, don't look at the number. That's crazy. You get out when you get out. That's fucking rough, bro. God. It's flashing.
You have 7 seconds. Get up.
Floor.
Get up.
Also, oh your tab, God. You're going to owe them money at the end of all this?
Bro.
No, I think it's the tab is basically just the days.
Okay. Yeah.
Countdown.
I thought it was going to be like, bro, you ate this much food and this much.
No.
You're going to get out of here.
They were like, never look at your tab because it was showing how many days are left. And there's double.
Yeah. But that would be fucked. It was like, also, you got to pay for the food.
I mean, American prison.
I've had family locked up and I had to pay to call them and been like, you need to put $20 on this thing so you can call me more.
Overpriced sanitary products and basic needs.
So what happens if I get fried on the floor? No one's going to turn it off?
No. You fucked up. It's kind
of... 218. Is that a 0?
I think it's a 9.
It's kind of cozy. It's like, damn, can I get a mattress? Like a cushion? Okay, he's got a little bit of a cushion.
30 shifts later. Damn, he's been in for 30 days.
Does it cool instant? Okay.
What about bathroom? Just showers.
The toilet flips down.
Oh, I thought they meant like they actually heated
God.
Well,
here's the shower.
It's just like car wash.
Yep. Jesus.
We just sanitary spray, y'all.
Well, this is definitely inspired.
What? Is it?
Guys,
I would hate this.
Monotone, numbing work, it's just death. It's
a slow death.
Like when you do the same task.
It's got a bunch of arms. You think it's the drones that they like fly around?
I think it's a part of a wall.
Oh my god, please don't injure yourself.
I think I have to get rid of the old dude.
Bro, what the fuck?
I don't like you.
Don't give me this laser. I might put somebody's eye out with this motherfucker, bro. I don't know. Arms away. They literally have so many droids and so many factories. It's so fucked up that they're using human labor. They literally could automate this shit.
What will they do with the prisoners?
Exactly. It's like, we need something to do with the prisoners. And someone's like, I don't know.
Yeah, otherwise, we're going to start killing people.
Aww.
What was she doing by the hotel? Obsessed
with troopers. She was holding like a gun last episode, wasn't she?
Mm-hmm.
She did something.
She wanted to see if the tunnel under the hotel was still open.
Why?
So the rebellion can sneak in and take them by surprise. She's a rebel.
With a cause.
What about the daughters of Ferrix? She's a past president. They must have a warm room somewhere.
They've tried. She's made her wishes clear.
Damn. Someone die fighting this shit.
Cassian.
You really don't know where he is?
Is that in here or up?
Hey, oh, she made it!
No shit. But the rest of the people probably are fucked by now.
There's a room to rent around the corner. I'll just stay here. I can.
Yeah, she being deep.
Who would you say you are? Maybe I'm a rich girl running away from her family.
Huh?
Hmm?
Even for you.
Is Val a rich girl?
Yeah,
I think so. Running away from her family.
I'm a mirror. Val, you love me because I show you what you need to see.
Damn, bro. She's too real. Slow down there. Damn, if they put that net up over this shit, that they're gonna catch this.
Yeah. Need to see who's talking.
What?
Oh, boy!
It's the shop owner on Ferrix. She's trying to find Cassian Andor. His mother is ill. But not answering.
She could point us in the right direction.
She's asking us.
She knows more than we do.
Don't do it.
More likely it's the ISB working her radio.
And you're guessing.
And you're sleeping.
Mm.
Deep cover shit.
Yeah. I'm thinking clearly, and you're not.
Yeah.
Tell me to shut it down.
Just do it.
Sometimes you take risks. Who knows?
Sandor, knowing he's out there, knowing me, not knowing what he knows.
Say no one more time.
We're desperate for Aldani to work, and it did. And we'll find him, just not like this.
The woman's name is Bix Kaleen. Mel could have a look. It's safe. Shut it down.
Get into him with a different way.
Well, that sucks for them, but...
I mean, he's just gonna find a different way to get at her.
Mm-hmm.
Duvel.
Sorry about you. Man, you just gotta hang on that ladder for like an hour, maybe?
Yeah.
Waiting for something to... Oh, God, they're gonna intercept this.
God. Going, bro.
Coordinate alternatives for Sigra Milo.
Four potential routes.
Let's take the long way around.
Where's Sigra Milo? Oh, my God.
Gotta kill himself.
Bro, don't do it.
There's gotta be easier way.
None.
Whose team was he on?
Well, we know that they only come in to what, switch out the dead?
Mm-hmm.
Cassie's probably like, I'm gonna try to escape and get melted if I have to. I don't give a fuck. They've also made it incredibly easy to kill yourself. That's really fucked up.
What's going on?
It's Packshot. I'm not sure they're all over it.
Because you sent the call.
Detained?
Detained.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
Kid's gonna snitch.
Yeah, they intercepted it.
What's going on?
It's a pack-in last night.
Where?
The hotel. He never came home. You
okay? Yeah, you were looking around. What are you looking around for?
Kaleen! Bix Kaleen.
Fuck.
That's your name, isn't it?
No.
Get her!
Oh,
he's like, oh God, I'm so sorry.
I'm so
God.
Big and clumsy.
You got an inner ear disorder.
God, bro.
He's like, I'm not running in this, so.
Bix is gonna get in with,
Sigra Milo.
Cinta.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Alright.
We got an X-Wing?
Whoa. Actual Rebellion Outpost?
Oh,
motherfucker.
Whatever our final version of success looks like, there's no chance any of us can be real on our own. We need the Empire to help. We need them angry. We need them coming down hard. Pressure breeds rebellion. Think of it.
Yeah, it's a bold strategy, but I guess.
Neither of you could do it on your own, but together.
Kriegers, a separatist. My base, a new Republican. The Gorman Front. Sectorist. Human cultist. Galaxy partitionist!
He's just making things up.
Lost! All of them lost! What are you, Luther?
Shh, just a middleman.
He's a rebel.
I'm a coward. I'm a man who's terrified the Empire's power will grow beyond the point where we can do anything to stop it. I'm the one who says we'll die with nothing. We don't put aside our petty differences.
Petty! I am the only one with clarity of purpose.
Well, anarchy is a seductive concept. A bit of a luxury, I'd argue, to a man who's hiding in cold caves and begging for spare parts.
No sale today, Luther. Good luck with that, Tokrika.
Man.
Damn.
Definitely thought he was gonna be like, hey, you brought that shit here by yourself? Just in the fucking plane over there?
Honor amongst thieves.
She's on her way out.
No, I wanted to see him.
Oh, Deidre. It's the dude who owns the junk facility that she uses to make the call.
What are you doing? Getting out of here. Quickly.
You two, with me. Now!
She's good, man. She's good.
Sorry you had to see that.
In the chair.
Yep.
Sweet. I'm so excited to build another one of whatever the fuck this is.
I think I know how to build one of these now.
I'm pretty sure it's like the part of the droid that has all the arms. God damn.
Damn. That's just it now. The last two episodes are him just building this thing. And then last episode, we figure out what it is.
What if it's part of the construction of the Death Star?
The Death Star.
I thought about that.
It's because rings. They are like slightly curved.
Yeah.
It's, yeah.
They're going to attach to something.
Or it could be, I mean, yeah, I thought about that too. Yeah.
I would hate them.
And then he destroys his own planet.
Well, fuck.
Well, this one moved some pieces around. I want more. I want more.
It's
still.
But we had victory, right? At episode 6.
Yeah.
Like midway through, and now we're like
paying for that victory
hard. Yeah. The fact that people who are already incarcerated before this happened got their sentences doubled.
Like, you couldn't have had
that is so like, how the fuck are you supposed to do anything or be part of any of it when you're already in jail?
It's subterfuge, right? Like, you're just a slave for the Empire now.
It's
they're gonna figure out whatever reason they can to keep you there for longer, and it's a mental game of like, oh, maybe one day I'll get out. Maybe one day I'll get out. Because if you think you'll get out, you'll keep working. You won't just fucking fry yourself.
Yeah.
But that's, the second you're just
Andy
like
Serkis.
Right? The second you're just like, oh, they keep doubling my sentence no matter what. Like, I can't ever get out. Then you're like, well, what's the point?
But this is what we... what's Skarsgård's character name?
Luthen.
Luthen. That's what... I mean, this is what he wanted. Like, this is what the Empire was going to do. It's not about, like, they had anything to do with it. But yeah. It's just a...
He's pushing them to that conclusion faster.
It's a show of force of being like, you can't... Don't fuck with us. And Senta is here now. But, like, last episode... We saw her back on Aldani, and a fucking Star Destroyer was
rolling up.
So, like, those people are... We don't have to see what happened to them, but we can ascertain what is happening to them.
I mean, I think it's good to see the Empire putting on this much oppression. I also still don't know what's going on with Mon. Like, don't know how her story's going to play out.
Mm-hmm.
And I would say that if I'm... Because I nitpick on all shows, but I'm really loving this show. This one was a little slow. But I'm still cool with it because mm-hmm. of the information that we're getting and because of the whole, like...
This one felt desperate.
They're able to drop those nuggets of, like, well, the whole point of the Empire is to keep us safe. And they're like, and if you don't have anything to worry about, then, like, if you're not doing anything bad, then you don't have anything to worry about. And it's like, you guys are... And I know that there's this whole thing about, like, oh, there's a certain amount of freedom you give up to be safe, and it's like a sliding scale. You know what mm-hmm. I mean? And, like, they're thoroughly crossed over there. And they're like, well, they robbed the fucking garrison and did this, and that. But there's no big threat. But the Empire's still, like, gathering power and being like, mm-hmm. they hit us so hard in this one small area that we're going to double down 100-fold everywhere else. And that's the only thing that's going to do is piss more people off, man. Mm-hmm.
And I really like the spectrum of rebellion. People are fighting the same rebellion but in different ways. Like, mm-hmm. Saw is, like... I don't give a fuck about.
I'm in the mud, but
yeah, like, I love Saw.
So I was like, I want them to know it was me. And Luthen is like, we're gonna do it undercover. Senta's more like, I'm fighting to the death. Yeah. You know,
or even Saw's thing where he won't work.
Mon
with.
Is trying to pull political strings. I just like how many different facets of the rebellion that they're showing.
I like that Saw won't work with other people. He named name drop like five different, might be like 10 different groups. And he's like, they all have different ideologies. And Luthen's like, we all need to come together as a rebellion in order to work together.
It's like in the Expanse, like the different Belter.
Yeah, factions. Right. All the Belters have agreed that we don't like anybody. Everyone's fucking with us. And then there's all different people trying to do it different ways. Golden and then bow. There's Marco Onaris, who's like, I throw rocks at Earth. And that's all. you can work with other people.
I have a conspiracy theory.
Yeah.
What if Mom Mothma is Vel's mother,
mm-hmm.
and that girl that's constantly anxious mm-hmm. and angsty is like put there because Vel escaped or like ran away,
mm-hmm.
and they just needed somebody to like cover up for the fact that their daughter's missing?
Weird. Okay, they could just always have like, you know, rich kids do this shit all the time. Like, oh, my daughter Vel, she went to go discover the
but
stars.
Like they need to keep up with the appearances.
Yeah. There was a conversation when she introduced Tay to her, and she's like, "You've met before." And she's like, "Oh, maybe, yeah."
The couple,
and she's
maybe. Like, oh,
no, I mean that was a callback to the previous meeting they had last episode.
Yeah.
Mm. But also her name's not. Well, maybe Vel's a fake. I don't know. It could be, or it could be their sister, and they just don't talk about the.
Or you said it could be Luthen's daughter because they were.
Oh no, I was thinking the Imperial dude that stepped in for Dedra. It was just like, no, yeah, this is actually a concern that she brought to my attention.
Higher up in her sector. Mm. Also, Deirdre showing I understand some people really want to work with the Empire. I still get it. She seems like such a normal person. She's like, I'm very about my job and getting my little papers in order, and I think I see a rebellion here. And then she's like, you guys tortured him? Good. All right, now what you're going to do is leave his body there. And then when she comes in, I'm going to pretend like I'm upset. It's going to be like a whole thing. So don't really fuck with her. All right, you just do it.
Just long enough.
So, oh my God, get him out of here. What are you doing? This is a garish display. It's like, what's wrong with you?
I mean, those
you
are the,
practice this shit?
Those are the kind of psychological tactics that take place in interrogations, though. Not torture, but like if you watch any like police interrogation tapes, it's the psychology behind it is very interesting.
Torture has happened. I mean, also.
Oh, sure. I mean, yeah, but I'm talking for sure. smaller scale.
So my guy's in prison, right? And in prison, people tend to get, in real life, indoctrinated,
institutionalized,
radicalized in one way, and also like better criminals. So.
Mm-hmm.
Old boy over there learned sign language so that they can communicate over vast distances with each other and, like, already figuring out some shit. Like, I don't know how deep the rebellion would be in prison, but, I mean, fuck, you think Saul's people ain't got caught before? All right, Saul's people, maybe not. I feel like Saul's people would blow themselves the fuck up.
But they got X-Wings.
But you, like, there's people who have been caught. Like, he's still gonna, I think, we're watching Cassian's journey to, like, becoming a fucking leader or a piece of the rebellion, and I think he's gonna learn a lot in prison.
Mm-hmm.
And whatever the fuck he's building, I don't know.
I'm bet it's the Death Star.
Yeah, I would just I'd lose my mind. Maybe
some component of it.
Death Star pieces.
I don't know how many days I'd have before I jump off that.
I mean, it would make sense. That's a massive structure. It makes sense. It was built from slave labor. You know,
like you know when you're driving on a long road trip, and your brain just like deletes the last bit of highway that you're on because it's inconsequential.
Yeah.
6 years is going to go past for him, and he's going to be like, what did I do for the last 6 years?
Oh, I don't know. I didn't talk
with anybody, really. I built one thing off and on again for...
But, like...
Like, you just wouldn't know. Like, your brain would borderline go to mush. Like, you have no actual stimulant. I guess you could stimulate yourself, but, like, they don't even talk to each other, really. Like,
The food that's coming through the tube, like, did they clean the residue before
the
next...
Nah, bro. You just got to suck that tube food down. It's kind of gritty. Sometimes you get chunks. I want to do some math real quick.
What?
What are you mathing?
365 times 6.
Oh. I have 5 minutes to get into my podcast.
Okay. Just give me 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 3, 6.
God! My shoulder is gone!
Oh, yeah. It was 0. Cassian's got 2,190 days.
Yep.
2,190
days. We saw 30 days
also,
go by.
Of building the same X.
I know this is to the last episode, but how can you, as a judge, rule that something that's typically
6 months.
6 months turn into 6 years.
Well, it's just how it is. It's not me who's going to have to do it. It's going to be you.
Let's talk to the people in prison for years for having an eighth of weed on them.
Right? Yeah, right? Like, and now motherfucking weed's legal and people are billionaires off of selling weed. And it's just like...
And the people in prison is like, now. It's legal now, can we go? They're like, no, you're already here, sorry.
So we'll get around to it.
Well, in some states, they did, like, roll back.
Yeah.
It's, I think it's fun. We're on a fun ride. I don't know I don't think he can get out. I don't know how he can get out.
This is the best Star Wars has been. This show has done the world building the best.
Yeah.
Like all of the establishing shots of Coruscant and just the world building in the show is spectacular.
Mm-hmm. And I think I don't know how you guys feel, but when I watch Star Wars, I always imagine, oh, I get to be a rebel and I get to be this, or like I'm like Luke, who just happens to be a pilot and shit, but more than likely you are either a Cassian type or someone else who's just like, I got locked up for loitering and now I did 6 years and now I hate everything. Like just to show like just how the oppression can work, just how authoritarian it can be. It's just like I feel that more, you know what I mean? Like, oh, they came to my town and they arrested half the people I knew and I don't fucking know why. Like, what's happening?
Yeah.
I love how diplomatic Mon Mothma is when, like, they're like, oh, you should be looking at this window more often. She's like, bitch, I don't have time. But on the outside, she's like, no, yeah, of course. It's like, I know she just wanted to strangle that bitch.
Well, she's been a ride.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Mom's a rebel, and she's opening up pathways for the rebels to get into the fucking...
In the hotel.
You know, like,
But they're set up in the hotel now.
Yeah, that's the point.
She did something. She didn't just fall sick. I feel like she got injured.
She said that she fell trying to pry something open so that the rebels would have a way to sneak into the hotel.
Yeah. Mm.
She's that just sounds like a long up. Plan.
She's just leaving doors open.
Yeah, she did her job then. She put peace in
she's
place.
She's great. Great moment.
Yeah. I'm hyped for
her. Well,
okay, well, we'll see you guys next week. Thank you so much for, you know, keep watching with us.
Subscribe.
Because not everybody watches Andor for some reason.
Subscribe.
Tell people how great of a show this is.
Subscribe.
Bye.
Peace.
Thanks for watching Andor with the Normies. Check us out on Patreon for early access and uncut content. Special shout out to our super patrons, Joe, Jacob, Georgia, Raga, and Keyboard Junkie. And we will see you all next time.